There you go.
There's a microbrewery. You'll find a person inside who can assist you with race. Good luck. Super Craig, out.
And now you got a problem with me! I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity!
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me! Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You! You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name's PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me. Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it? What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again. It's a nice day, isn't it?
Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two.
I ate a hamburger last week.
All right, that was also not a microaggression.
This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot.
All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression, about to happen. Thank you.
My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression, hit him.
Not bad, kid, not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm.
Wrong! My pants are warm is not a microaggression!
That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready.
Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
Farting isn't just a function of the body. It's a state of mind.
Need to get somewhere quickly? Get your head. Awesome! See you, new kid.
once the vigilante can't get him. Ah! You're no match for my army, coon friends. That's going to leave some scars. Kneel before chaos, fool! Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. The hour of chaos is at hand! Car.
You trying to get killed or something?
Phew, all clear. Here we go! Go! Hell yeah! So encumbered! Run home to mommy, fool!
Microaggression! Hit him! Ah.
YOLO! Ah. Ow. You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys? Knock your lights out! Lights, teeth, whatever.
I've had it with this shit.
Jesus, not again! Yeah. Good news, everybody, I'm shielded! Okay, bye! Aren't you glad I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel twist of fate? I have a really good feeling about this, Gaz.
Time, twerps!
Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends. Captain Guy V, prepare to strike! That's how Captain Guy V steals with personal space invaders! Pandemonium! Here I go. Mega Palm Push! Another foe falls before the might of Coon and Friends. I'm counting on you, partner. What kind of true black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free. Mwah!
Will prevail. You do something? I was too busy not giving a fuck. God damn it, Super Craig. Show some respect to your colleagues. Why start now?
Disorder shall reign!
We fucking rock that. Hope you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
That's the vigilante kid. Get him!
Smells like shit's really... Oh!
Fool, chaos is no stranger to owies!
I'm not scared of nothing or nobody!
You kids mind doing your Comic-Con bullshit somewhere else? You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you.
What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes.
Keep cutting through!
I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who. Watching this beat scraping gum off the sheets.
Chaos is inevitable. Embrace the chaos.
You should have blocked that.
Kneel before chaos or forfeit your puny life.
Someone better clean up all that blood.
It is I, Super Craig. Omega Crush Extra.
Knock your shit off before I call the real farting vigilante. That looked totally fake. I can see the wires.
I'm big!
Oh, Jesus, not again! I might need a do-over. Aren't you glad I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel twist of fate?
Let's do this!
You know how to take a hit, Diabetes.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig.
This might sting.
Hey, are those real special effects or CGI?
On me, let's swarm these fuckers.
The lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
Only madness and chaos await you.
Leave our friend alone, fiend.
I heed chaos' call. I hope the master saw that.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Mega fist punch.
Save some for the king. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Ah! avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations. Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself. Will you, Craig?
Sure, you bet. My turn.
Mega Fist Buncheroo.
Nah, I did not.
Once again, the coon saves the day. All right, listen. I have this ex-friend who I hate now, and he still has my goddamn laptop. Go get it from him and tell him if he doesn't let you have it, I'm calling the fucking cops. His name is Tweak. You'll probably find him at his parents' coffee house. Get my fucking laptop back from that prick.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
You're gonna love our new items, young man. Well, it sure was a pleasure. Sorry, young man, I can only take selfies with customers.
Sorry, I'm just so worried about Tweak. Does he seem
How are those taste tests coming, son?
I can't even taste the difference anymore!
Well, keep sampling. We need to come up with the perfect sunset blend.
Give me my fucking laptop.
Oh, you work for him, huh? Well, you can go back and tell him he can have his laptop back when I get my fucking guinea pig back. We bought it when we were together, but Stripe is mine. I paid for him, and I have the receipt. You think it's right for him to keep Stripe while he's the one who didn't stand up for me? You tell him that. Did you tell Craig about my guinea pig?
Well, what did Tweak say about my laptop? The fucking guinea pig? Fine. You know where Stripe's cage is. Go get him and give him to that fucking asshole. When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
Somebody call for a fast pass? I could have taken righteous. There you go.
The vigilante will answer to chaos. Get back here, Vigilante!
Come here, Forthy, I'll show you how to pop wheelies!
Where are you going, pussy? You're a pussy! Forthy, come play with us big kids. What's wrong, Forthy? Shit yourself?
Go change your diaper.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
Awesome.
See you, new kid.
When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Oh, he finally decided to be reasonable, huh? Fine. Here's his stupid laptop.
Oh, hello, new kid, right? Listen, I see you're really trying hard to get my son and his boyfriend back together, and, well, I so appreciate it. Having a gay son is really good for the coffee business. I think all they need is a little relationship counseling. Could you give this to Craig? Maybe together we can both help them out, huh?
Where is it? Counseling? Tweak wants me to go to counseling with him? No way. Tell him there's no way I'll go to counseling unless you go too. I need my support team.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
What's this? Relationship counseling? Craig? Are you shitting me? Well, fine, I'll do it. As long as you're there. You seem to be able to get him to think rationally.
It sure is super of you to help these boys out.